pole, though. See my pole up here in South Town?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, South Town, man. We got what we do, it, man. Yeah.
So tell us about the autograph signing going on today, man.
You're
from Chi-Town trying to get some
Houston
love.
It's all good. We all out here. We got Jesse Cram. We got the Charlo brothers. We got some Monte Thomas. We got everybody out here.
So tell us about this picture you posted the other day when you and Jesse. I guess y'all from the Chi-Town. Y'all had to hang out?
Yeah, well.
Ain't nothing like that baseball money, though.
You know, that's the best money, but we got a chance to work out together, and along with Tracy McGrady, along with a lot of guys that be at the place.
So what is it like, man, working, man, with a baseball player and a basketball player, man?
They work hard too. Yeah. You know, they work hard. We all be pushing each other along, motivating each other, and just coming out here and working hard with the squad. Flex Gym is something to keep your eyes open for. It's gonna be known as one of the best gyms in America.
All right. So tell us about My Fit Foods, man.
You know, I'm getting ready to do have my second pro fight January 25th in Washington D.C. under Jermell Charlo and Lamont Peterson undercard, and I'm fighting at 140. You know, my first fight I fought at 147. You know, I tested. You know, I was victorious, and I think I should move down to 140 and start building my way up, you know, into the top ranks. But I'm saying that to say this: for me to lose the weight, I come here at My Fit Foods. They has the best food. Like, they really cook the food, put it in a platter, put it in the take a look right there, put it in a platter. And you can choose of anyone you want, put it in the microwave, and it'll be just like they just cooked it.
So I hear it's more about eating smaller meals more times a day versus big meals.
Yeah. And then along with workout and all the hard work and dedication you add on to it to progress in the losing the weight.
Right. There you have it. Appreciate your time.
You already know. Thank you.
Do your thing, Kyla J. Do your thing, Kyla J. Do your thing. Do your thing. Okay, they